Alright, so today I am a donkey, aka mule, to crash my own game. So my render distance is down. Once I use the process, I'm gonna walk away from my computer. So, let's get right into it. Mule.
Would he crash?
Alright. I'll be back.
Oh, my darn.
Why won't it crash? Just I mean it's sitting at 0 FPS.
There's no way that's a toad.
There's oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, so Java hasn't crashed.
Right,
how is that?
It's not a toad.
Actual. So it's oh, not good enough. Let's keep going. Oh, no. Come on. Hopefully doing that will make the game kind of crash. I don't know. I'm going to just keep going now. So it turns out that once I began recording, this Minecraft, it didn't want to crash. And as you can see, it has not began responding repeatedly. So now I'm going to go ahead and turn my mic off again and I'll show you what's happening. Right there, that right there is where it's just where to where the game just began to just give up. I mean, Minecraft's done for. I'll show you my CPU things. Hold on. See, I'm using 80% of my CPU just running Minecraft, and it's not responding. Again. Okay, yeah, I really think it's done. It's done. I'm gonna just end the task. See? see. Game crashed. That's what it was. Log. Now everything here is the current log. So, yeah, I'm gonna end it there. If you guys liked this terrible video, be sure to smash that subscribe button and that like button as well. Oh my goodness. This is chaos. Thank you guys for watching. Means a lot. Anyways, goodbye guys.